Hello everyone, Demonkingt here. Welcome back to Alien Isolation. In our last video, we pissed off the androids. And for the most part, we escaped. I literally just gotta get through this last part of it, and then I'm out, I think. I think he saw me. What? Are you looking at me? Is he looking away from me? I don't think he saw me. I don't think I ever went in this room, actually. There's a vent here? Where does this vent go? It opens. Oh, I didn't very much so look this over correctly before. Because I totally missed that vent before I first came through here. Okay, no, they're not looking in here, so I can stand up here and walk in this room. I think I missed this terminal before. Oh, going up there, call, please stand by. Strange, won't listen, stand by. Trap my apartment, entry outside. Emergency, someone's robbing my store. Kill them. All right, cool. Ooh, mine. Access rewire. Can I not touch reception? Let's just not go back out front. We climb here. Wow, I really should have explored better before. Because this would have been really useful to just, you know, have these areas open. Sorry about the noise, guys. My cats are jerks to each other, to say the least. So unless I find an alternate way into those, I can't open those without the ion cutter, was it? Oh, he's just standing there. No, he's walking away now. See me? Ah, shit. It's on to me now. Oh, I guess I'm running. I'm out of here. Sayonara. You're going to catch me. That's adorable. Get where's the button? That could have went poorly. So I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I went to record this video before. I got to this point. You know, loaded up, recorded up to here. Got out front. Got out past this area. And, the alien assassinated me. So, this is take two of that video. He was, right outside the door waiting to kill me. Or I did something to anger it when I got outside. Because, yeah, you go out. Left door's not what I need. You go to this door here. And if you make noise, it comes running into this room over here. And, well, shanks your guts. I'm just really worried about angering it a second time. I'm just gonna slowly crawl my way through here. Oh, I never grabbed the map, apparently. The map I officially have no use for because I'm kind of way past needing it. Like, I don't know how I pissed it off. I just walked through the door, and next you know, it comes running around the corner and just stabs me in the gut. And I'm dead, and it's like, oh, I guess I'll take it. I don't have a choice. So I got annoyed and had to quit the recording last time. Device invalid. Dude, what is wrong with you? You okay, my guy? Are you all good? What if we thwack you? Oh, look. Don't attack allies or civilians. That's a fair one. I'll accept. I deserve that one. Oh, okay, they're just civilians. It's like the first time seeing random civilians besides those that couple earlier. So I'm like lost that they're civilians, actually. Like that! It did it last time I went to record. It just came running. It just came up. Surprise! There I go. I died.
Station serving seeks in communication technologies, tech support services, and
Gemini. Punchmed Tower. So these guys don't make sound, really. I, however, do. Well, this is BS. I feel ripped off here. Ah, okay, he still has a medkit, cool. We're just gonna head up out of here. That's Med Tower. Alamos. Engineering decks. I can go there. But I think we're probably gonna go there later. Don't worry about it now. Looting. Synthetics or vents are a great way of avoiding danger. Okay. I forgot there was loading tips, or I would have read them, guys. My bad. Go to Samuels and Taylor.
Medical facility and seeks in synthetics.
Ripley,
Is that Ripley?
Yeah, it's Ripley.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Oh. What convenient timing that is. There's a safe station. I'm going to hit that because I'm probably going to anger the alien any second now. And I want to have to... And a fun story that I found out when I died to the alien hitting me through the door the one time. You don't auto... There's not like a checkpoint system between zone loading. It's whatever your last checkpoint is. So you die, you're going all the way back to your last save. Should be a safe spot to run in. I don't trust it. I need a routing station is what I need.
Locked.
Plasma torch. Nothing of actual note here. Hear you, damn it. Where that door over there? Ooh. I know this isn't a trap. Huh?
Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Point of interest. Oh. It would seem it's for inside the room, but I wasn't quite sure. Grab some goodies if there's goodies to grab. Going to the San Cristobal medical facility.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Use the vent. Ion torch. Okay. Can't you do it anyways? I saw that. Oh, it's discharge pack. God, it requires so much to do that. So, put the revolver back out in case I need to shoot something. Oh, I like how she climbs. It's not, your camera's just straight forward. There's like actual climbing to the camera. Where does that put me now? Prepare me carefully. I don't think the alien exists yet, so I should be good to run a little bit.
You're not catching us without that.
Right.
Nothing here. Save game. Yes, please.
I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Find Morley's office. Alright, cool. Nothing abnormal to what we've been doing, so, onward we go. It's a locker to hide in, or... tag, whatever else I grabbed, because I didn't actually look. I just saw the ID tag. I was like, ooh, shiny. Give me that. Oh, I missed an item somewhere. Oh, well. It's a lever. Pull the lever, Kronk! Well, that just spits me out right here. Next to that item I missed. Which is just a map. Alright, before anything goes haywire. Am I lost here? I must have missed another vent somewhere. That'd be why. I missed that button.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
You just dead end there.
Go,
don't worry, they're all long gone.
There's a room I can explore.
No, no, wrong way.
I'm aware. But, oh, I'm already maxed out on flares. Safe station here too, huh? I'll need to remember that here in a second. What do I get to rewire with you? What do you offer me? I'm lost what I'm like actually getting by activating this. Someone did not have a good time. Weird. That's a weird padded room. Passcode required. Passcode required. There. But turn on. Oh, that vent. Open sesame, which just puts me here. So when I turned off the power, I turned off the power to that door particularly. Where does this vent go? Just to the, okay. We will. Do that. Which should... Oh. Locked door. Why wouldn't it be locked? And hacked.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Somewhere, someplace, just to look around a little bit. Oh, you need flies, move someone's up here, get them reload. Common seems to be handing them out. Candy. 16 times the dispensary. Pressure medication. You, Dr. Kellman.
Have you found the park?
1702.
We'll need the physical key card too. Morley always
right to bear arms, follow distance, kilometer space. Flip side of this. For guns, arms rampant.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Uh oh. This is kind of bad. Pop up now. Shit. Where am I? With that, guys, I'm going to call that here for today's video. Like, comment, subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you wish to see me get destroyed. Share this with your friends if you really enjoyed it. I hope to see you all in future videos. And then, for now, have wonderful days and evenings, everybody. Bye, guys.